the legend of the phoenix, all ends with beginnings. What keeps the planet spinning?
So my question for you is, what is a hymen?
Hymen?
Yeah.
That's something in a vagina, isn't it? No?
Something what?
In a vagina?
Yes. Oh, that's the thing that you break the first time you have sex.
Sort yeah. of? Do you have any Around idea it. What it does or where it is?
I forgot, but I remember it was there.
It was there.
I learned that.
Okay.
That was like 2 years ago though.
Okay.
But
okay.
I remember that.
So what grade are you in now in high school?
I'm a junior.
So you learned it like your freshman year?
Yeah, around there.
Your question is HIV the same thing as AIDS?
No.
How are they different?
I don't know.
I know this one.
That's okay.
HIV and AIDS are connected because HIV is a disease that...
Anything else about it?
That AIDS, like, you can be born with it if your parent has it.
Okay.
Happens through... either through needles that are not sanitary. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
And then HIV. I don't know.
Okay.
No, that's it.
Or through unprotected sex, and AIDS results from HIV after a certain amount of time. It can happen sooner or later depending on the person, but it's when the disease is actually infects like the person.
Perfect. We're up all night to get lucky. We're up all night to get lucky. So your question is, what is HPV? And is it the same as genital warts?
The human papillomavirus virus.
HPV is the human papillomavirus, I believe. I'm up all night to get lucky. We're up all night to the sun. We're up all night to get some. We're up all night for good fun. We're up all night to get lucky. We're up all night to get lucky. We're up all night to get lucky. We're up all night to get
I don't know. I don't think it's the same as general warts.
Okay. Do you know what happens if you contract the HPV?
No. I don't know if it's the same thing as the other one. As what?
Genital warts.
Genital warts? I don't believe it's the same thing.
You don't believe it's the same thing? Okay. Where did you learn that it was the human papillomavirus?
I think because when I went to get shots, like flu shots or like just regular shots.
The vaccine for it?
Yeah, the vaccines.
Gotcha.
The doctor was like, do you want to get this one just in case?
Gotcha. Cool.
I'm only familiar with it.
Yeah, okay. We're up all night for good fun.
We're up all night to get lucky.
Can you get pregnant from pre-cum?
Yes.
Yes.
For good fun, we're up all night to get lucky. 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 She's up all night to the.
You positive?
Like 70% sure.
Okay. All night to get some. She's up all night for good. If your doctor says the word fellatio, what are they referring to?
I have no idea.
You have no idea? We're up all night again.
No. Because I feel like there'd probably be a medical term for it.
Yep, exactly. That's exactly what it is. Up nights again, lucky. We're up all night 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 again, lucky. Your question is, what does intersex mean, and is it the same as a hermaphrodite?
Oh, I actually learned about this in this class I was taking. Intersex, isn't it? I know, because I've heard it around Tumblr when I've seen it post about it, but I haven't like completely stopped and like read the long post that comes along with it.
Intersex is when you have both male and female genitalia, but usually one of them is pronounced more.
But okay.
Intersex sex, isn't it about not having a specific gender? Because I know that's like non-binary. Is it? God, so many terms, Chris.
Nope. It's no. Okay.
And it's not, or it's not exactly the same as a hermaphrodite, I don't think. Well, I don't exactly know what it means.
But you've seen it on Tumblr.
Yeah,
so
a lot.
Tumblr's like an internet site. Okay, and you go on there and you see postings about.
Yeah, of course, like all these like informational posts. And of course, you're like, do a Google search after, like, to do your own research. You're not gonna like solely based, like, I saw this on Tumblr, so it has to be true, right?
I had heard, obviously, I think a lot of people have heard, like, the term hermaphrodite thrown around, but nobody really knows what it is, or that, like, there are people who are intersex, like, around, and so I learned most in detail about it this year, like, a couple weeks ago in my class.
What is date rape and what is acquaintance rape?
I think date rape is when like you use the date rape drug to get her unconscious or him unconscious.
It's called
and then do it.
Date rape is when you go on a date with a person and this individual rapes you. And regardless of their gender, of their sexuality, of their sex, anyone can be date raped.
And then acquaintance rape is like just like not using the drug, I guess.
Okay.
Now, I haven't really heard about acquaintance rape before, but I'm assuming it's along the same lines. A person still gets raped, but by an acquaintance.
Okay.
Like the legend of the phoenix, all ends with beginnings. What keeps the planet spinning?
What is a dental dam?
Should I guess? No.
You put that,
it's the one with, like, teeth. Well, since we're talking about sex, maybe something about, like, a, like, I don't know, like, teeth down there. Like, I don't know. What is it?
Okay, it's, like, basically a condom for eating out.
Really?
Yeah.
That's a thing?
Yeah, that's a thing.
I knew about that.
Does it like feel worse?
All ends with beginnings. What keeps the planet spinning? The force from the beginning. Love.
Your question is, what is a pap test?
A pap test?
Yeah, a pap test.
I don't know.
You don't know at all?
If I know, no.
A pap test is definitely something that is for women.
Okay, what if I told you that it's done on a woman in her OBGYN office?
Her what office?
Her obstetrician gynecologist. You know what kind of doctor that is?
Yeah, that's her area.
Yes.
All right.
I'm okay. Entirely sure exactly the logistics of it. But I believe it's to test for some type of like cancer or whatnot, cervical cancer.
Okay.
All right.
Okay. So,
so
what do you think it tests for?
Pregnancy, abortion. I don't know.
So you never learned what a pap test is in health class?
Never.
Okay.
Anymore on the subject. If okay. I'm even correct on what I did say there. All
right.
What keeps the planet spinning? The force from the beginning.
Question is, what is a female condom and how does it work?
Okay.
A female condom, it is a sexual protection barrier that is placed inside the vagina of the female.
I don't really know what a female, I think it just doesn't look like a male condom.
How does it work?
Kind of the same way as a condom.
I think like you stick it up there. What was the question? What was it and what?
and how does it work?
I don't know. You just put it up there and I think it opens.
Okay.
Protecting from semen getting into the uterus of the woman.
Okay. And where did you learn that?
The internet.
Your gift keeps on giving. What is this I'm feeling? If you want to leave, I'm
for extra protection. Wow, this is really interesting. I never knew this.
Yeah.
Actually, thank you. No. We come to